The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. I had to figure this out on the plot board. I should look at the plot board, keep the story moving. This new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story.
Hello? Anyone there? Dead.
Choose the details of the world. The cult poured the gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found. It was locked from the other side. I had a new idea, a new story thread. A sick and twisted story. But it worked. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now. I was sure I had the answer on the plot board.
Fucking drive!
I should look at the plot board to figure out a way forward. Changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed. My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me. The Echoing Hall had a story to tell. I had a new idea for a scene. It changed into the murder cult's hideout. The cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths.
Wake.
and wake.
Witnessed something here that made him run scared.
Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. The plot element I found would drive the story forward.
Yes, this was it's a ritual to lead you on. Your friends will meet him when you're gone.
This is my story. I arrived.